Specific Entrepreneurship Awards 2014 Malaysia. Mr. Mikel Yao, Group Managing Director, Elabram Systems and Group Profile.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, especially to Chairman of Enterprise Asia, Tan Sri Dato, Dr. Phong Chang On, Yang Amat Rahman, Tun Ahmad Saji, Tan Sri Ahmad Fuji, Dr. William Ng, and distinguished guests, family, colleagues, and friends. It's a great honor to be that I'm standing here receiving this Young Entrepreneur Award. I'm not that young as what you think of anyway. But I would like to give my gratitude to my beloved parents who have supported me all the time and given me the love and caring. That was the foundation of my success, I would say that so. And not to forget to my brothers, my partners, that is Sunny Yao, Eugene Yao. They are my loved ones and I'm really proud to have them in my teams. Also to my lovely wife, Usani, that has been a great joy to me, that supported me through all the ups and downs and giving me all the courage, especially to stand here tonight too. And last but not least, especially to my team of Elabram Systems. You guys has helped me a lot to achieve this milestone. Thank you so much. And this is just the beginning. Please keep it up, pursue the goals that we have. And we hope that we will achieve it, our goal, as soon as possible. Elabram Systems has been 15 years in the market. We are in telecommunications, especially in network planning optimizations, talent acquisitions, deployment, business process outsourcing, knowledge process outsourcing. We are in four regions, that is in Malaysia, Thailand, Philippines, and Indonesia. We are presently having a project going to abroad, bringing our company to a global branding awareness. We hope Elabram Systems were able to penetrate to Europe market and North American market soon. I also would like to address that our focus are very simple. That is on people, process, and technologies. This is a simple three components that we apply in our company, and we treat all these three components very dear to our core heart of the business. Last but not least, to all the winners tonight, congratulations to you all. My trophy is the same as yours. It does not look any younger than yours. It's the same. So please, if you have a chance, let's get in touch. Exchange some business card, maybe we can become acquaintances. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, and a big congratulations to the Young Entrepreneur Winner, Mr. Mikel.
Thank you.
feeling is great when this is an honor for a lifetime achievement to be having a young entrepreneur award. So I think it's definitely a very good memory and I was very proud of. The future plans, we already have a good pipeline of future plans that should bring Elabram System Group to global market. And we already have a lot of programs going on. And we would like to venture into that, definitely for sure.
So, being so young and
what
advice can you give to other players and other young
people? I would say a motto in my life that you have to start right from choosing the right thinking and the rest will follow through. And also, you also need to rest from time to time, but make sure that you don't rest too long and you quit. So don't quit.
Thank you,
Enterprise.